thanks to BB up there in Washington State. Look, I got a Seattle Seahawks Super Bowl champion t-shirt, and Ken, BB and Ken up there in Washington, and I got a koozie from them. Thank y'all very much for this. I really do appreciate it. Pop drunk in your favor. Cut. Got a few happy birthday shout outs. Number one is to PQ. Happy birthday, PQ, whoever you is. And no other information given. And I got a happy birthday to Dawn Adams and Thomaston, Georgia. Happy birthday, Dawn. March the 9th, you're going to be, I don't know, 4,000 or 5,000 years old, because your significant other didn't tell me how old you're supposed to be. I hope you ain't zoomed out on it. Cammy? No, you're not. JB is some damn happy. Oh, Lord, yeah. Oh. Seattle Seahawks, they won the Super Bowl. Rock. Why am I so happy? Because Miss JB and the grandkids, they went on a road trip. And they'll be gone for a week. So I got the whole house to my damn self. Ain't that fine? I love it, man. 3,000 square foot, I can go crazy. And have a good time, drink beer, do whatever the hell I want to do. And that's just what I'm going to do. My zipper up, I don't know. Is my pants on? Who knows? I don't care. And it don't matter. Oh, I got to have to show y'all the dogs. I got three chihuahuas over here now. Lord have mercy. We got Keita's daughter, Delilah. Hey, Delilah. She kind of chubby. Where's Keita? There's Keita back there. That's the mama dog. Hey, dog. What you got? Dead rat? Good. Eat it. Delilah. Growl at him. The daddy dog here, too. He's old. Can't see too good. His name is Buddy. Hey, Buddy. Where's Buddy? Hey, Buddy. There he is. What you doing under there, Buddy? You taking a nap? Good dog. Good dog. You going back, take your nap. He likes to crawl up under a blanket. He'll cover himself. Yeah, we keeping them while them kids out of town. And he sure is quiet. So, what am I cooking today? I'm not cooking nothing. I'm going to make a salad. And I went to Anthony's Italian Deli today. I was close by and stopped by. And it's a hidden gem. I mean, it's off the beaten path, in an old strip mall. It had been in business for over 35 years. When I walked in the door, it was like, ooh, wow. Man, that smells good. And I bought the Italian special. And it's got, I got to read, and the light's in my eye. What do you got on it? Mortadella. I'm just going to talk while I get closer. Cheeses, Genoa salami, ham, capicola,
mortadella provolone cheeses topped with romaine lettuce, tomatoes, marinated onions, and our own special sauce. Well, I told Anthony when I was in there, I'm going to eat this later, because I picked it up before lunch and drank beer for lunch. I said, put the sauce on the side. And he said, oh man, you don't want to take this and put it in an ice chest because it's going to get soggy. I said, no, I got a gel pack in there. He said, okay, good. And I also got a Breville sandwich press because he said, you got to eat it hot. So I knew how to do that. So we're going to do that in just a little bit. Make a salad and just have some potato chips. Maybe I'll take my shirt off and pants off and have a porno movie. Not. Yeah, so I'm sure gonna be happy. It's gonna be quiet around here for a week. I can eat hamburger helper, I can eat steak, I can eat ribs, I can eat any damn thing I wanna eat. And just have fun. How about that, boy? Girl? I like it. They won the Super Bowl. If you don't know, just stay stupid. Hell yeah, 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 yeah. Hell yeah, 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 yeah. Ha! A boy, a girl. Porn flick! I got no shirt on. Ha! So here's what we got. This beautiful sandwich. And what I need to do is take the lettuce off of it and griddle it. So let me do that. Marinated onions, mortadella, all the good stuff. Yum. So what we're gonna do, like Anthony said, is to take his homemade Italian dressing and put it on all the parts. Top and bottom. Got to get some on the bottom side of this too, and then griddle it in my Breville Sammy press. Yum! Let me get that did. So there we go. It's in there, and it's getting hot. And his homemade Italian dressing is very, very good. I just drank some. Extra virgin EVOO. And vinegar, garlic, and stuff. Let's crisp this up and eat. Now, I've taken a lot of road trips before and done them on video. And I've got them categorized, I think that's the right word, in this one section. And there's a couple that I left out. We went down to Florida or Gulf Shores. Actually, there's a bunch of them that we left out. Road trip. Google, search my channel for a road trip. And we had a lot of fun doing some of the videos. And I cooked while I was at the condo, naturally. And we went out to eat a few times, too. But there was on one of the segments of one of the road trips down to Fort Morgan, Alabama. We took the 4x4 off-roading and just had a good old time. Y'all go check that one out. I'll put these links in the description box. And I've also taken other road trips to here in Louisiana, riding a ferry boat across the Mississippi River. They got ferry boats. And you drive your pick-em-up truck or chicken cart on there and go across the river. Because the bridge is 30 miles that way and 30 miles that way. And you can drink beer on the riverboat. The party bars. No, the ferry boat. That's the word.